would now like to present three jazz notes.